Hello everybody, the Destroyer here, and welcome back to the Elder Scrolls Morroblivion. And this is part 9 of our playthrough, conquest, whatever you want to call it, of Morrowind. So, we left off, we were heading back to the council club.
Why do you disturb me, Dunmer?
Summon a bound helmet. Oh yeah, we were heading back to the House Halalu. Council manor or whatever, to turn in our quests. Also, we can take off this nice little helmet we have here. Put on our chit mask once again. And potentially find out where the Thieves Guild and Eld Rune is actually located, for sure, so I don't have to spend another 20 minutes looking around for it. Because what a waste of time. Alright, so I'll go talk to Sugarlips real quick. Make sure, and then after I do all that, well, I guess we'll see where the House Lalu quest actually sends me. At least I'll have this information in my head, and I'll know where to go next. I could also just go to Sadrith Mora, but I prefer to start in Eldroom, personally. Looking for a cast person. There we go. All right, jobs. Engoth the Jeweler and Eldroon. Okay. Sure. I guess Engoth the Jeweler.
You walk on warm sand.
So I guess in a jeweler shop? Okay. I wouldn't have guessed that. I'm gonna be honest, I thought it was the tavern of the council club. Unless he hangs out at the council club. God, it got foggy real quick, didn't it? Jeez. Okay. So I'll have to look for Eldroon or Engoth the Jeweler next time. We are in Eldroon. But for now, we'll focus on our House Halalu quest. Quest line. You actually get a player home if you complete the quest line or whatever, or advance it far enough. Which is pretty cool. You get to build on your house and whatnot. It's pretty basic.
How may I?
From what I remember, but it's not bad. It's definitely cool to have. I don't have a house yet, or anywhere to store my stuff, so. Could be nice. I don't really want to kill someone or take a house that's empty. This
one. A warm welcome.
It's a lady that stands over here.
You have something to say to me?
This is an honor.
Is it her?
Speak, traveler.
Yeah. Do you have a copy of Naminda's orders? Remember, the code phrase is orphan. Yeah, I got that. Did you get the orders from Naminda? Yes, here it is. Yes, this is exactly what I want. A good work, Outlander. Keep the helm and take these 500 drakes for a job well done. Ah, they pay well. That's nice. Right, business. I need someone to visit the apothecary in Vivek and acquire certain alchemical formulas. Alright, what alchemical formulas? Go to Vivek, to the shop of Orion Frenus, and find some of her notes on the formulas and bring them back to me. When you're there, you might want to pay a visit to Adreno Arithi. What the hell's Adreno Arithi? Her shop is in the foreign quarter of Vivek. You can take the Silt Strider there or have the Mage's Guild teleport you. Help us by stealing some of her alchemical formulas. Yeah, this great house is definitely more of a thief kind of thing. So I definitely chose wisely. Join House Low. You already belong to House Low. Yeah, you're right. I do. Eldroon has two main districts, the Red Around Council and Manors. Under the shell, the Emperor Crab, or known as Eldroon under the Scar. No, not yet. Advancement? No doubt it's your ability to handle business, but simply does not have enough experience yet. I don't think I'm actually leveled up enough. Maybe not. I don't know. Adreno Arithu, she's a loyal member of House Lilu who lives there in Vivek. She may have some business opportunities for you. Alright, we'll keep that in mind. Thank you, ma'am.
Three blessings, Sarah.
I'm eligible for promotion. Oh. I hate the fact that I have to exit talking before she'll give me advancement. Yes, you clearly deserve a promotion. Congratulations. Because I clearly didn't deserve it a few seconds ago.
I'm never too busy.
Good talk. Indeed. Alright. Off. I'm off. Alright, I'm gonna head back to Eldroon. Take a look for the jeweler. before I head to Vivek. Vivek's a big city, there's a lot to do there, probably. So, I don't want to quite go there yet. I'm not ready. Not mentally prepared.
Now what?
Just walking by. Don't mind the corpses. Oh, I should offload all these freaking things I have. I actually have to go back to the Thieves Guild real quick. Then again, if I find the Thieves Guild in Eldruin, I can actually offload it there. I guess that's more incentive to go back there. In and out, in and out. It's like, why? Keep closing the door. Keep the door closed.
I sense great hostility.
There's about to be if I don't find the teleporter chick. I mean, really? It's only 10 a.m. Where is she? You're supposed to be here. There she is. Travel. Take me back to Eldruin, please. Maybe I can find what I'm looking for this time. One can only hope. And I'll come back and steal these alembics and such. 3,724 gold, not too bad.
Yes, friend.
Nice to have a little change in my pockets. There is a mod that allows you to travel between the regular Oblivion world and Morrowind. I might install that later. For now, I don't really need it. I have no plans to go to Morrowind, or Oblivion, or Cyrodiil, rather. It's the place. But it's cool nonetheless that you can actually use it to go between the two. Alright, so Angoth the Jeweler. Let's take a look around. Alright, so I'd imagine it's somewhere around here. Drin Varon, Elfskari, in.
Please, speak.
These all look like houses.
Well, I find myself in pleasant company.
Are you a jeweler, bookseller, pawnbroker? So good. Smith? Alright. After my crash and a lot of searching, I found this place, the Rat in the Pot. I decided just to search off camera because I was wasting a lot of time looking for the Thieves Guild. And it turns out it's this place, which I didn't see, so.
Oh, Outlander.
So we're looking for Angoth the Jeweler or something. Angoth, something like that. Close to that.
I do enjoy a good conversation.
No, it's not you.
I see you. Hello.
Maybe speak upstairs, freely. Probably.
Fair travels, tongue toad. Friend.
Somebody well else. I guess I was here. Where are you, my friend? Not here, down here.
And how are you?
Ah. Finally. Welcome to Eldruin. Are you new here? Don't believe we met. No, because your place is hard for me to find, apparently. Jobs. I got a job for you. Something you might need some... or add some clink to your pockets. I heard Eldruin Guild of Mages has been left unguarded. I want you to go to get Anarion's Devil Tonto. Alright. Like I said, my source in the Mages Guild says they'll be gone for a while. Go in there and take whatever you want, but be sure to bring me Anarion's Devil Tonto. Okay. Sounds good.
Three blessings, friends.
Whoa, wrong button. Almost struck him in the face. Training. Oh, he's got premium services.
Three blessings,
okay.
Friend.
Fine. It's a cozy little place. I need to find the person that sells stuff so I can offload
how
some of these things I got here. Do you barter?
The life of a thief is a hard one.
Yes, you are the barterer. Let me get your disposition at max. Little coin.
The life of a thief is a hard one.
Yep, I'm always hard. But, never mind. Anyway. Let's sell off everything we can here. Definitely need those, can I sell these alembics and stuff here? Oh, she doesn't buy them. Shit. I might have to put them back because they weigh too much. I don't want to get stuck with them. Ooh, this slimeware platter's worth a good chunk of coin. Drummer Coher, don't need that anymore. Keep these soul gems on me. They don't weigh much anyway. Keep all my ingredients, because I don't like selling that crap. Alright, so really, nothing to be gained. Oh yeah, can I buy lockpicks? Probably should always buy lockpicks when I have the opportunity.
The life of a thief is a hard one. Let me make it easier for you.
Thank you. You're very kind. Lockpicks, 46. Holy shit. Still not that much money. Let's buy these probes as well. Never know when something needs a good probing. Apprentice probe, sure. They don't weigh anything, so really I can have all the lockpicks and probes I want. I have yet to see a thing that I have actually needed to use a probe
Should
on.
Should you need something, I will be happy to oblige.
Apparently that does is a thing. Probing. Alright, let's save our game. Ah, good. I'm glad I found the place finally. I was starting to go crazy. So the Guild of Mages is literally right here. So I'm going to go back in here, I'm going to go back in that closet. And I'm going to throw all these items back in there. Am I being attacked? Oh dear. Apparently it's not completely unguarded. Why do you do this?
Our skills fail you.
I've contracted chills. Will they save me? I think they're actually going in there to kill that guy. It's kind of amusing. Your intelligence is being drained. Well, that's annoying. Alright. Well, there's a couple guards in here. We should be alright.
What?
Okay, Outlander, but make it quick.
Reject my yield. Okay. I got just the thing for this. Remember that little trinket I got? I'm firing, apparently. Or... Ha! Love it. Sword does pretty good damage, too. Alright, well, they ran off at least. Is this guard really gonna die to a skeleton? Sure enough to hit the guard. Mage Guild supply chest. Well, I mean, these... might as well take them, right? Let's make sure actually no one's watching me here. We're good. I guess we could steal everything. I could sell these possibly somewhere else. I could just join the Mage's Guild and they'll give me these. Which probably makes a bit more sense, doesn't it? I'll come back for these. I will end up joining the Mage's Guild at some point, so I'm not looking to make enemies here. But I will raid their place. Alright. Ah. Blast. Damn it. Good thing I have a lot of lockpicks. My skill is pretty low. The higher skill you have, the better, like, the more tumblers, less amount of tumblers fall when you fail and such like that. It does help. But is it necessary? Not necessarily. Let's heal up a bit. Let's lift up these pillows to make sure there's nothing there. Alright, looks good. Make a habit of checking under pillows. You never know when somebody hides something under the pillow. A small chest here as well. With an egg. The hell keeps a chest with an egg in it? Kind of madman. Alright, well I have no idea where the Tonto is. Or maybe I do. Where's that room? It's over here. Unfortunately, I can't offload all this stuff. So really, no reason in carrying it around. But I do know where it is, and I can come back here and do my stuff. Actually, I could keep my shit in here if I wanted to. I think for now, maybe, since this is an accessible place where I can't, like, I can just close the door and be safe, I'll just put all my stuff in here. They don't know. I'll be none the wiser that I'm using this as a storage chest. It may make all my items when I remove them stolen, because it's a chest. Let's test that theory. Let's take the bread and see if our bread is stolen. No, it doesn't. It's not stolen. Okay, cool. So I can put items in here, and they stay mine. That's good. That's a successful thing to have happen. All right, so let's look around. No point in sneaking. No one's home. Guide to Elder Room. That desk. Nothing. No, they're very Spartan in their places. They don't have a whole lot. I don't mean Spartan as in like a Spartans. Spartan is also a term used for something that's very bare and minimum. Maybe that's related to Spartans because they wear very minimum armor or something. Who knows? Alright, there's jack shit in here. Which is fine. That just means less stuff I have to carry, but where's the Tonto? Am I even tracking the right quest? Will it show me where it is? Let's track that one. It's in here somewhere. Over here? Potentially. Oh, there's a chest with a hard lock. That might be where it is, or that might be a shop. There's also a potential. Could be in here as well. Guess we've got some lock picking to do. Doing this with the mouse is really, really weird. It feels off. Very weird indeed. Ah, balls. That's unfortunate. That was the time. As was that, as was that. There we go. Alright, we got this. I'm very nervous because I don't want to do it again. Ah, hell! Hell again! Oh dear. Okay, I need to focus. And by focus, I mean focus. Now, at least I'm getting my skill up. Can't argue results. It is a hard chest, and I'm not a very good lock picker, so there is that. I always miss the good time. Here we go. No! No! It's almost the freaking last one. That sucks. Apologies for my lack of skills. I didn't want to press that, and I pressed it because my mind told me to. I could auto-attempt it. Although, I don't like those odds. I'll probably just burn through lockpicks. It'd be best to do it. Fuck. I think my mind is too slow to actually lockpick right now. Don't play games when you're tired, people. Because your mind will just be, like, muddled and slow. Alright, fuck it. I'm auto-attempting. Eventually we'll get it. Right. Thank God. There it is. We only had to burn through, like, 100 of those things. That's not too bad, right? Maybe I should practice a little bit. Like I said, just not be tired. Ah, fuck, this one's locked, but this one's easy. In theory. Nope. Nope. I'm the worst. Literally worst. I'm worse than Hitler at lockpicking right now. Alright. There we go. I will actually take these pearls. They're worth a fair amount. Is there any more? There's three here. That's actually a fair amount of money. I guess anything that's expensive might as well take, huh? I can actually offload this stuff, I believe. Drug wax, yeah. Oh, there's the old Oblivion thing. Or things started to levitate. Alright, I think that's good enough. I'm not going to break into that. I've got what I came for. Spent enough time trying to break into a damn chest. So let's go back to the Thieves Guild. Let's save before we go out here. Just in case bad things happen. God. Still can't get over how bad I'm lockpicking. I'll get better, eventually. Alright. Should have known the place called the Rat in the Pot would be the Thieves Guild. Alright, not that way. It's over here. What does the Devil Tonto do, anyway? How good is it? Three attack, it's pretty good. Let's take a look at it. Oh, try not to put that on. Bound weapon not on strike. What? We're recording it. Oh, you equip it, it gives you a Tonto. Dagger. That's pretty cool. Bound you a better weapon than the one that it's equipping. Strange. Alright, did you run into any trouble? Yes, there was a guard. Damn, seems like the Mage's Guild always know when we're planning something. Did you get the Devil Tonto? Yes. Yes, it's just what I wanted. You can keep anything else you found. You're damn right I can. Right, let's push goodbye, see if we get a... I've rarely seen one as lovely as you. Lovely, huh? That's not the way I would have worded it, but sure. Let's get another job. Wolf's... He won't give me advancements? Okay. There's a customer who wants a red around master home. What about the Tonto? You already gave me the Tonto. Yeah, I know. I just wanted to know about it. Alright. A client of ours wants a Redoran Master Helm. Most of the counselors in House Redoran have one, but they can be hard to find. I know Minor Aerobar has one. He's probably in his bedroom. You have to check around Aerobar Manor and Eldrun Underscar. Alright.
Three blessings, friend.
Sounds like a plan. But that sounds like a plan for next time, I think. So let's, yeah, let's say we're good. So, let's save our game here. Well, I'll save in between videos. So that has been part 9 of Morroblivion. Join me again next time, and we'll carry on. So I'll see you there. We are.